Toronto up three. So Doc Rivers and the Sixers challenging the foul call. The foul was called on James Harden. Gary Trent Jr.
Now looks like the referees are doing an official review.
If there's anything, that looks like a ball. The right leg looks like it may make contact with James. But other than that, it doesn't look like there's a lot of contact at all to warrant the foul.
Looks like a whole lot of ball right there. Is it clear and conclusive visual evidence that's necessary to overturn the call? Now we gotta do a jump ball now. Wow. So that means we're gonna do a jump ball at this time after the referee's done a official review. I remember this song, it's called Crisscross. I remember this song. So ferocious, like, come on. Makes it a two possession game. 15 seconds to go. Yang puts quickly over to Harden. And beat the screen. Tyrese driving.
Man, this game is so ferocious today. Like, come on. We'll be back right after this.